No, listen, we are a full squad and everybody is doing his job. So I'm happy with what the players are doing for the team, and we are going to play with two different players in these positions, and I'm sure that they are going to do the job. Oh, the youngers, we know, they didn't have the real experience. I mean, they are playing against Sunil that has been in the top football for the last 20 years, and these guys have been playing Calcutta League, Reliance League, and now suddenly they have to play in front of 20,000 today, 50,000 the other day against Mohun Bagan. So it's not easy. It's not easy. They have to take difficult decisions. They are still developing their physicality. If you see, they are small. They don't have a lot of muscles. What they have is a big head. They really want to become professionals. And what they have also is that kind of energy, the pace in the game, and I'm very happy that they have been making an impact every time that they have to be playing for us. So for sure, are players that we are going to use in the future. I'm also waiting to give an opportunity to Maitos and Shamar. They are in the bench, but can you imagine to make a debut in that kind of game in the last minutes? It's a big responsibility. So I think that everybody is working very well, and let's see what happens the next months. Look, how we have very difficult. We played only 3 days ago in a very, very humid and heat stadium in Kerala. So Bengaluru have almost 1 week to rest and to prepare the game, and we only 2 trainings, traveling with a flight that stops from Kochi to Bengaluru. We spend 1.5 hours there, and then we take again the flight. So I really appreciate the effort of the guys. They have put the heart in the game. Not a lot of good football, we have to be honest, that was Bengaluru playing better football. But we have to be smart at that moment of the season and try to take advantage of our pace with the counter-attacks, our consistency in defense. And I think it was working because at the end we got the 3 points and they didn't create a lot of clear chances. So I'm happy, very good for the supporters also to finish the season like this with a victory at home. And I'm happy that after struggling all the seasons in Indian Super League, is Bengal fans can be proud of the team, of the effort of the guys, and of the things that we are getting. We are achieving finals, we are achieving to play the last game of the regular season with a clear objective, a clear target to win the playoffs. So it's something that they really deserve because they have been helping us a lot during all the season. They have been traveling with us, so I'm happy that it's a kind of rebirth for the East Bengal supporters, and I'm very proud to be part of it. 4 seasons, I've never to win back to back. We come from a very dark period. So I'm happy. I'm happy that you remember my alegría, my positivity. I tried to give that positivity to all the environment because when we started to talk with the club 1 year ago, I was thinking, I have to go, I don't have to go, because I know the last periods of the club. But I saw that the management is ready for make that change. They are ready for that, the club, the money. So we are working, all of us in the same direction. We are taking good decisions. We are already working in the next season because this is the advantage when you have 2 years contract, that it's not like only depending on the results, you can make something for the future. And I'm happy that next season we're going to play four competitions. We're going to represent India in Asia competitions. And yeah, we're planning to try to be a better team next season. He's not a person that it's, you know, polemic or problematic, so nothing. It's only just one moment of football. I have to say that, guys, I get emotional. It's very nice the way that all the players of Bengaluru, the staff, Gerard, Sebastian, the way they have been talking with us, treating us, congratulating us. So I think it's very good for football. They have been fighting, they have been trying their best to get the 3 points because they were in the race, but they also have been understanding the role of each one, and they have been congratulating us the same that we would congratulate them if they get the 3 points. point. So I think it's very positive for football. And I have to say also, it has been happening today, but also last match in Kerala was spectacular also. The supporters, I have to watch the game in the tribunes because of the suspension, and they were, you know, making in value the what means to be a football supporter. So they were very nice with me. They of course they won the 3 points again, normal, and they fight for their things. But also they have the respect for the opponents, and I think that in that way, Indian football is doing very good things. I think that we are creating a community that things are in the right direction. Yesterday, just finishing, yesterday was the cup final in Spain, Athletic Bilbao against Real Mallorca, and there was riots, there was fighting, there was some, you know, people getting injured before the game, you know. But I love to go to Kerala and to make pictures with the people in the tribunes and hear that good harmony with Sunil, with Gurpreet, with Gerard. I think that it's very good for football. We're creating something nice.